My fellow citizens of the world, ask not what America will do for you, but what the enemy can do for the freedom of man. I have a